Alrighty, guys, we have two pineapple babies here, and these are both girls. This is baby 213. Let's see if she'll step up for us. That's my big girl. We'll come back to you. That's Bridget next to her. Hey, baby 213. Bridget, you want to step up too? Here. I got many fingers. You want to step up on that finger? Nope, she doesn't really want to step up. Come on, Bridget. All right. I'm going to let you go, Bridget, because I got to get... oh, there she goes. I was trying to get the other baby off of my arm before she went to my shoulder, but that didn't work out so good. Here we go. So like I said, that's 213 here, and this is Bridget here. And last week I mentioned that baby 213 was looking for a family, but I did find her family. And she's going to live with one of my other babies named Lego. So what do you think about that, girly? I think she will be very happy with her new friend, Lego. Huh? What do you think, big girl? And her brother, Wesley's going to be so excited. Isn't that right? And like I said, this is Bridget. And Bridget should be going home very soon. She's doing pretty well eating on her own. I see you, big girl. Both these girls should be going home very soon. They're both eating nicely. So what do you two girls think? You want to tell us a story? You got any stories to tell? Doesn't look like it. It don't look like it. Both these girls can fly. Let's see what else we got to say about you two. You're so pretty. And that was Bridget flying to the camera. What do you two think? They're excited. It looks like they want to... They hear their friends in the other room, and I think they want to go play with their friends. But what could be more fun than playing on the play stand, huh? I see lots of things for you guys to do there. They just can't decide what to do. I know one thing you're good at. Come here, Bridget. You want to go see your mama? We see you. Seemed like Bridget wanted to fly to me, but I think she's lost interest. Come on, Bridget. Come here. Come see your mama. Come on. How about I come get you? How about I come get you? Let's see. Okay, that's... this is Wesley's baby, and she wants to step up. What about you, Bridget? Your friend stepped up for me. You want to step up too? Let's see. Let's put baby 213 down. Uh-oh, she turned around. There. And let's get Bridget to step up. Come on, Bridget. Up, 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 up. There you go. Big girl, you want to step up now too? No, you want to chew my finger. That's naughty. That was naughty. What was that all about? Huh? Can I? Yeah, she just wants to chew on my finger right now. Uh-oh, there's the phone. All right, guys, I'm going to let you go. We will see you next time. I'll put them right next to each other. And I appreciate you guys watching. Oh, that's nobody. We don't have to go yet. Yeah, we don't have to answer that, do we? That's somebody trying to sell something. And we're not interested, are we, girls? Huh? All right, let's see if they'll step up again. This is Bridget. Oh, my gosh, you are being so naughty. You're not a naughty girl, are you? I know what it is. She doesn't like to step up when Bridget is already on my finger. She's fine. Seems like, nope, she's being naughty. She's being naughty. What do you think about that? Huh? All right, let's see. Bridget? You gonna step up? There we go. Good girl. All right, guys, now I'm going to let you guys go, and I appreciate you watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Say goodbye, girls. Huh? Look how cute they are.